And man's best friend has turned lifesaver in the US. Buddy, the German Shepherd, has been trained to call an American emergency number 911 when his owner has a seizure.
Do you need police or paramedics?
He doesn't actually sit there and dial 911, but whenever he picks up the phone, one of his teeth inevitably hits a number. And if it's held down more than 3 seconds, it dials the police department.
The dog owner's phone number has been flagged in the computer system, so operators know to send an ambulance.